This album reminds them of the first record, and I think it's because it's got this sort of urgency about it that maybe has come from the fact that we've lost people that are really, really important to us, and that changes your outlook on everything, you know. Control is about that idea almost of giving up the sense of having any control in your life and just surrendering yourself to whatever is going on and committing yourself to that moment.
We were kind of thinking in terms of When the Levee Breaks by Led Zeppelin, the sound of the big bass drum and just the feel of it.
Channeling a heavy groove a la Led Zeppelin into Garbage 2012.
It was a great chance to see how loud the guitars would go and how far we could push it. And features Butch on harmonica, which was shocking to us all. And it sounds great, and I think it's going to be a really good live song.
To watch him killing and suffer through.